reporting live from Villanova campus. The, well, okay.